With family settings, you can give your children the opportunity to make purchasing decisions while keeping you in control. Here's how. How to create spending limits for a child account. First, go to account.microsoft.com/family and sign in to your account. Ensure that you have only linked a credit card to your parent account, not to any of the child accounts. From the family page, find your child's name and click Add Money. Here you can put money into their account for them to spend on games, apps, and movies. If you'd like to have a little more control over their purchases, you can use the Ask a Parent feature. Just choose More Options, Content Restrictions, find Needs Adult Approval to Buy Things, and turn it on. Now you will have the chance to approve any purchases your child makes before it goes through. You can also ask to simply be notified whenever they make a purchase without having to give approval each time. Finally, ensure you have a passkey set up on your Xbox One so that these settings cannot be changed without your approval. Now, your child has the freedom to buy things within a limit, and you'll be able to approve, deny, or just be notified when purchases are made.